Hi there, I'm here today to encourage you with God's word. There is this song that has been on my lips. It says that I don't mind waiting on you, God. I don't mind waiting. I don't mind waiting. I don't mind waiting on you. I don't mind waiting. I don't mind waiting. I don't mind waiting on you. Waiting on God as a child of God is the hardest thing one can do. We need faith. We need prayers. Especially when the word of God says that His ways are not our ways and His thoughts are not our thoughts. As far as the heaven is from the earth, so are His ways and His thoughts far from ours. And when the Bible says that 1,000 years before God is like yesterday before man, it's hard to wait on God. But I'm here to encourage you with God's word, because the word of God says that God is good to those who wait on Him. And the Bible says that they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength, and they shall mount up wings like an eagle. And the Bible also says that in His own time, He makes all things beautiful. I want to encourage you, my brother. I want to encourage you, my sister, that wait on God. It doesn't matter what you're going through right now. Wait on God, because God's time is beautiful. God's time, He makes all things beautiful. If your strength is weary, if you need more strength, keep asking God for the strength. And wait on Him. I want to encourage you to wait on God, because God's time is beautiful. And it's my prayer that God will renew your strength. God will restore your strength as you wait on Him. It doesn't matter how long the journey is. It doesn't matter how far you have gone. Do not return. Don't return back. Keep going. Keep fighting. Keep striving. And God is with you. Because remember, God is good to them that wait on Him. He will never disappoint you. He will never give up on you. So do not give up on Him yet. He's still working. He's working on your case. Remain blessed and don't forget, keep praying. And Jesus loves you so much. Remain blessed.